We got our double case break. No trades. Forever hold your peace on trades. Packers, TD Poker, Bears, Tugrad, Bills, Ryan P, Broncos, Tommy, Dolphins, Remmer, Bengals, Dobro Dave, Titans, JB Batista, Atlanta, Detroit, Mary W, Rams, DPM, Texans, non-NFL, Flashman, Eagles, S. Paul, Cardinals, Flashman, Giants, Scott Drew, Buccaneers, Ainfield, Ravens, Snowman, number two, Redskins, Pete, Colts, Billingsley, Cowboys, Tyler B, Niners, Greggy Fresh, Carolina, San Diego, Jang, Saints, S. Paul, Jacksonville, KC, McCulloch, underscore Z, Patriots, Tugrad, Browns, Weebud, Oakland, Pittsburgh, G. Storm, Seahawks, Thomas, Jets, C. Bradley, and the Vikings, Kevin and G. All right, so I'm going to uncase this stuff first. We'll kind of mix everything in so it's not one whole case at a time. We'll mix it in. Black. 2012 black. And that little hole there will be randomed. All right. Put those over there. And crack open the case of mini helmets. We also got a mini helmet double case break on Wednesday, team style. It's about 15 teams left. They're all on sale. Probably going to do a soccer case this week at some point, too. Prism Soccer. All right, first box of black. Yeah, they're doing Valor again, but it's like a 20-pack box of Valor. It's weird. Same amount of hits, but like a lot more base cards. I don't understand it, but should be cool. Now, if Panini could just announce they're doing Prime Sigs again, that would be cool. Brandon Taylor. Sorry, my iTunes popped up. Give me one second. I'm trying to charge my phone, and Apple's like, we want to give you an update. How about that? Okay. Brandon Taylor. Number to 349. Jeff Fuller. Number to 349. Namakom Sue. Wow, we got a big one. We got a big one. One of one Emmett Smith. One of one Emmett Smith. Boom. One of one Emmett Smith Reebok logo. One of one. One of one, Emmett Smith. Good way to start it off. Chandler Harnish, number to 49. Captains of Drew Brees, 349. Got an honors of Randy Moss. Congrats, Tyler, on the 101. That's crazy, man. Number to 349, Randy Moss. And we got a redemption. Rookie Signature Materials Prime Gold for the Panthers, Joe Adams. No problem, man. Thank you. You and your brother for getting in breaks. I see you guys talking on Facebook. I appreciate it, man. All right. Next one is for the Rams, Trumaine Johnson. Auto for the Rams. Number to 199, 168 of 199. And a check that out. Marks of Distinction auto of Brian Cushing for the Texans. And he's a beast. Brian Cushing for the Texans. Marks of Distinction. 33 of 75. That's a great box. Still got two hits left, too. And there's your RG3. We just got to get some ink on it. Onyx rookie jersey of RG3. $70 of $299. And for the Steelers, number to 25, James Harrison, who's also a beast. Yeah, exactly. All right. I'm going to do a mini helmet. Sorry for the delay. Actually, I'll do two mini helmets. Back to back. And it's for the Cowboys. Randy White. Randy White. Randy White, Hall of Fame, 1994 inscription. Randy White, one per case, Randy White. All up in the product. Cowboys doing well. It's going to Tyler B as well. Alright, go back. I'll do one more helmet. We'll get back into black. Back in black. It's for the Chargers. Chargers. Nice. LaDainian Tomlinson. LaDainian Tomlinson for the Chargers. Very nice. And it's got a LaDainian authenticity on it. The other one was authenticized by Leaf. If that's a word. LaDainian Tomlinson for the Chargers. That's going to a combo spot. Very nice. Combo spot action. Jang. Very nice, Jang. It's a good one to get. One of the greatest of all time, LaDainian Tomlinson, future Hall of Famer. All right, back in black. Need that AC/DC tune to play. Stephon Gilmore for the Bills, number to 349, rookie. Lavonte David, number to 349 for the Bucks. Jake Locker, the Hurt Locker, for the Titans, number to 349. And a number to 50 for the Bears. Black material combos. Jay Cutler and Brian Urlacher. Number to 50. 17 of 50. Jay Cutler, Brian Urlacher jersey. Got a Jarrell Worthy. Green Bay. Number to 49 parallel. 11 of 49. Captain's card of Larry Fitzgerald. Number to 349. Weaponry of Steve Smith. Weaponry, 349. And a prime patch autograph for the Rams, Isaiah Pede. Isaiah Pede. Number to 349. Got an Olivier Vernon auto for the Dolphins. Olivier Vernon, number to 199. For the Vikings, rookie auto of Harrison Smith. Harrison Smith, number to 199. And we got a redemption. Rookie signatures for the Rams, Michael Brockers. And another Emmett Smith. This one's not a 101, but looks like a little glove piece there. For the Cowboys, NFL equipment, Emmett Smith. 53 of 99. And what I was just noticing about your 1 of 1, it's not terrible, but these cards do have some chipping sometimes. And the corner is just a tad, see right there in the light. Just a tad on the corner, but that's kind of common with the blacks. So, just wanted to show it on camera if you didn't see it the first time, but usually it doesn't matter on a 101 anyway. Nothing to compare it to. All right, another mini helmet. If you guys want to do any personals, I do have some best of basketball, and I have some best of football, too, and more mini helmets. And it's for the Niners. Hall of Famer. Fred Dean. That's cool. I haven't seen a Fred Dean auto in forever. That's why I had to look it up. Fred Dean for the Niners. Little million-dollar backfield. Fred Dean, Hall of Fame 2008 for the 49ers. Throwback Niner helmet. Freddie Dean for the 49ers. And that is going out to Greggy Fresh. Greggy Fresh. From Doug Fresh to Greg Fresh. Do another mini. Ooh. Nice. That is going out to the Vikings. I believe that is... No, wait, maybe not. Is that a Jadeveon... That's a Jadeveon Clowney, I think. Thought it was Teddy. Well, let me see. I don't want to speak for it. This one's stuck in there. Nope, it is. I was right. It's going out to the Vikings. Teddy Bridgewater. Teddy Bridgewater. Very nice. Going out to the Minnesota Vikings. Boom! Teddy B! Woo! Teddy Bridgewater. Yeah, thanks, guys. I mean, sometimes I think the packs themselves are going to be worth more than some of the break spots. So not only do you get the packs, but you get the break, too. And that's going out to a local guy here, Kevin. The Vikings. His auto looks a lot different now. That's why I wasn't sure if that was him. Well, he's going to have an opportunity to be going on to another black box. I was able to get a few of those NBA Finals promo boxes. So look for like at least one or two of those to end up in breaks too, guys. NBA Finals from Panini promos. Ryan Lindley to 349. Michael Kendricks, number to 349. Cam Newton, number to 349 for the Panthers. Rob Gronkowski, number to 349, Patriots. Ryan Matthews. Nice. 7/49 parallel. Got a Frank Gore. Number to 349. Weaponry of Vincent Jackson. Oh yeah, there's soccer cards in there too. Messi autos. The Father's Day packs are going to be ridiculous. Number to 349. And a very nice prime patch RPA for the Dolphins of Ryan Tannehill. Very nice. Boom. Ryan Tannehill, three color gold pen patch auto. And that is going to be number two, 349. Ryan Tannehill. And a gold auto, Jarrell Worthy for the pack, 33 of 99. And this guy was a stud. It's actually going to the Ravens. Bobby Rainey was playing last year in place of Dougie Martin. Bobby Rainey, rookie auto, going out to the Ravens, number to 199. And a jersey for the Cardinals, Onyx rookie jersey, Michael Floyd. 142 of 299. And number to 99 for the Chiefs, Dwayne Bowe, somewhere over the Dwayne Bowe. 18 of 99. We'll do some helmets. We'll do one more helmet. Yep, newbie mojo. It's for the Ravens. Is that Ray Ray? Very nice. Ray Lewis mini helmet auto. Very nice. Ray Lewis. Man, those Ravens helmets look sick. Ray Lewis. Beast. Boom. Boom. Very nice. What's up, Dylan? And that is going out to Snowman number two. Nice helmet. You don't see too many Ray Lewis autographs out there either. Doing another killer. Doing another black. Still think we might have an RG3 or a Luck in here. Been a really good box of, really good 5-box case of black. Travis Benjamin, number to 349. Sean Spence for the Steelers, number to 349. Jason Witten, number to 349. Aaron Rodgers to 349. Michael Smith for the Buccaneers, number to 25, 15 to 25. Man to man. Brent Grimes and Steve Smith, that's going out to the Falcons. And a weaponry of Reggie Bush, numbered to 349. Wow, Dylan, you're killing it, man. You're on fire. And a prime patch, numbered to 99. Ravens are on fire. Bernard Pierce. This is funny. This one's numbered to 99 and it has a single color patch, but the Tannehill's numbered to 399 has three colors. Bernard Pierce, gold pen auto for the Ravens. I think this guy's going to be a beast this year. 51 of 99. They say it in the title. They say Father's Day pack breaks. And if you go to the site, the first thing that flashes across is Father's Day breaks, and it'll take you to the link. Got a Jonathan Martin for the Dolphins sticker auto. John Martin, number to 199, now a Niner. Don't bully him. And here you go. This is a good rookie auto to get right here. Josh Gordon, rookie auto for the Browns. Josh Gordon, rookie auto for the Browns. Bam. $116 of $199. And number to 299 for the Jets, 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 Stephen Hill. Stephen Hill, number to 299. And number to 49. Nice prime patch for the Giants, Hakeem Nicks. Two-color prime patch. That was his no bullying pose, yeah. 5 of 49. All right, I'll do two more mini helmets before we do the last box of black. It's for the Chiefs. Nice. Len Dawson. Len Dawson helmet. Hall of Fame 1987. Len Dawson. Very nice. He may be no Alex Smith, but it's pretty close. And that's for McCulloch. One more. I'm surprised the Bengals haven't got anything yet. Oh, Mike Ditka for the Bears. Mike Ditka, mini. For the Bears. That's pretty cool. Who's got the Bears? To Grodd. All right, last box of black. Dobro needs a Sanu out of here. Broncos surprising too, because they got a lot of rookies and a lot of helmet subjects. Michael Brockers to 349. Kendall Reyes to 349. Namakom Sue. Lions, 349. Whoa, and a number to 25. Prime patch for the Giants. Reuben Randall, check that out. Like a freaking whole number in there. This guy might be their number two, number three next year. Reuben Randall. Yep, there's going to I still got a schedule Friday. We're going to have the three mixers. We're probably going to do an epic football break, too. Like a 20 box at least football break for Friday. I'm working on putting that up, too. Mark Barron. Number 25 for the Bucks. Man-to-man of Wes Welker and Darrell Revis. That's going to the Patriots. Number to 349. My man, now a Niner, Steve Johnson. This one's going to the Bills. Weaponry. The 349. And Redemption. Rookie Signature Materials Prime for the Seahawks. Robert Turbin. And there you go. There's the Bengals. Kevin Zeitler. Kevin Zeitler for the Bengals. Rookie auto, number to 199, 30 of 199. First rounder. And the Dolphins doing well. Brian Hartline auto, marks of distinction. Brian Hartline. $71 of $75. Who? The Giants, yeah, they got, did they draft a quarterback? And a hit for the Broncos, Ronnie Hillman. Ronnie Hillman for the Broncos. $270 to $299. They had Nassib last year. I don't think they drafted one this year, though. And number to 99, Flutie Flakes for the Bills. Doug Flutie, great first name. $28 to $99. And we got one more mini. Oh, 2 o'clock my time. I think I'm starting at 2 o'clock my time. I'll have the schedule up by tomorrow. Come on, Dougie Martin mini helmet for. Let's get a little buck love. It is a Redskin. Sam Huff. Hall of Fame 1982. Sam Huff. For the Redskins. And if you went hitless, we'll make sure you get hobby packs and all your base. I think the Bucks had a couple numbered parallels. One of them was numbered to 25. So that's going out to the Redskins, who is Pete. Pete with the Redskins. Pete had a good day with Aaron Rodgers today. All right, let me know if you guys want to... I know, no Kendall Wright either. If anybody wants to do any personal boxes, I got Leaf Best of Football unopened. I got Leaf Mini Helmets. I got Tier 1. I got Bowman Jumbo. I got Leaf Pop. I got one last Leaf 11x14 Pop Century. I got Best of Basketball, Best of Football.